on you, so I'm like,
yes.
They're all right there.
If you were trapped on an island and could only bring one member of Honor Society.
Wow.
I'm gonna be honest, I'd probably bring Andy.
Good luck keeping your stuff all over the island.
And I just feel like Andy would like construct a raft out of
the sea. Oh my god.
I was gonna say, I have some outdoorsy skills.
I'd say the rest of us, two of us, we could like formulate a plan to get off the island.
But it's gonna be Bob's and Anderson Moss.
Not happening.
You guys should make a show out of that.
Exactly. We could like reopen this story.
And just kind of like lock and lost. Anyway, I'll go next. This is from Lucy in Los Angeles. What's that?
Lucy.
That's a two-part question. I guess two different kind of questions.
I couldn't pick one.
First one, where do you guys see yourselves in 10 years? And the second part is, what was it like to see yourselves on screen in Alvin and the Chipmunks? In 10 years, I see myself in Alvin and the Chipmunks 5. Yeah. No, I mean, in 10 years, I think we're going to be, you know, kind of doing what we're doing now. You know, just keep recording, keep playing, hopefully on, like, a world tour. You know, shelf in the office and stuff, and just, you know. And, yeah, it was awesome to see ourselves in the movie. Did you guys see the movie?
We saw it for you.
I was just watching TV and I saw a commercial. I was like, that was me.
Yeah, that's the thing, you forget about it. And yeah, you see yourself and you're like, oh wait, that's where I did that.
That's weird.
I saw it for you.
Alright, this question is from Valeria from Concord.
Wait, Valeria? Valeria?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah, me, yeah.
I didn't
go to Conquer.
Anyway, how has this tour been different than the Fashion Only Day tour? That's a good question. You're going to find out tonight. This tour is different. We have obviously two different open gangs. We have Just Kate and Ash and Huff, and they're awesome. We have more music. We're playing some new songs that we didn't play on last tour. We have a whole acoustic breakdown. We have like a whole acoustic section in the middle of the set, and that's really cool. And we have some new cool things on stage, like this thing right here. That thing at the
office.
That thing and that thing.
In fact, and we're going to just do it now, something new that we've been doing during these soundcheck parties. We have a special guest.
Yeah, and our special guest is right here.
What's our special guest's name? We have this drum right here, it doesn't look like a drum, but it is. And we have a keyboard over there that's not actually a keyboard. And we're going to have Cassandra say her name into that thing that's not actually a keyboard.
Oh my god, that's a good
keyboard. And then we're going to sample her name and put in a song.
Oh my god.
Because it could go horribly wrong, but it won't. And it's kind of funny, actually. We've been doing this the past couple of times before, and we've changed it up every time. The goal is not to laugh. Like, if we can get through without laughing, which is impossible, then it's a success. So check this out.
It's Cassandra.
Alright.
Cassandra.
Oh, yeah.
That sounds good.
Hold on. Can you think of that? Can you talk about that?
I'm not a problem.
She says, we're going to go with this.
It's not bad.